cuarto, ya regreso. Tengo que llamar a mi jefe.
So check this out, motherfucker. Last night was too much, shit was too risky, and I'm frontline doing these pickups. Y tú bien sentado, I'm the one taking all the risk. And on top of that, está caliente aquí afuera. The Dominguez family out in Riverside got raided, so 10% is not cutting it no more. It's either 25 or I'm out. Oh yeah, and we're at a 6, so call me back or vas a estar solo.
All good, man. Having a blessed morning. I'm out making deliveries today. Just checking to see how you stocked up on meat.
Man, you got the best timing, bro. I was just gonna call you up. I've been calling my guy at Cisco all day and no answer. I'm thinking it's the same thing that happened to JBS.
JBS?
Yeah. The biggest meat producer in the U.S. got hit with an online attack, man. They're closing the slaughterhouses down. The year-long pandemic bullshit and now this. Man, I'm just glad we started doing business together. Shit, if it wasn't for you, my restaurant wouldn't survive all these price hikes and gouges and shortages. Speaking of business, man, you still have the free range stuff?
Come on now, compa. As free as they come. Did you forget who you're talking to?
All right, man. That's why I do business with you. You're always on point. What's the price like this week?
With things the way they are right now, man, $15 a pound this time around.
All right. Listen, I think this time I can do 15, but I'll tell you what, 2 years ago, no way, I would have been paying $15 a pound for meat. But you know what? We got all these out-of-towners coming up here to the high desert. They love seeing free-range beef on the menu, which means they're going to pay some free-range prices. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, that's right.
All right, well, listen, sometime I want to check out that operation. You said you had 10 acres out in 29?
Yeah, I got a 10-acre plot and a separate plot with 5 acres with a well. But yeah, you definitely got to come check me out, man. Well, anyways, I just got everything on ice, ready for deliveries.
Yeah, all right, man. Well, listen, when you get here, you just pull up to the back, and I'll let one of my guys know you're here.
That works fine. Be there prime time.
Peace out.